Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to share screen on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. So first of all, open your Discord and then click on the settings and click on voice and video, and from here you have to select your input device and output device, and can adjust in the volume level and input mode. Select push to talk, and you can set a shortcut here. Okay, after adjusting these settings, and then I'm going to a chat, and then here we can see two options, video and screen. So we are going to click on screen, and then can share the entire screen from here. You can select window from here, you can select Chrome tab. So I'm going to select entire screen and click on share. So here you can see my screen has been shared, and if you want to stop the settings, simply click here and click on stop streaming. So this is how we can share screen on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute. Thank you for watching.